Chelsea are reportedly preparing to pay a staggering £130 million to seal the transfer of Real Madrid star and rumoured Liverpool target Marco Asensio. The Blues could do with reinforcements in attack for next season, and a marquee signing like this also seems necessary in a bid to improve morale at Stamford Bridge. More great news for Chelsea, vital injury boost ahead of Tottenham clash. It's been a difficult season for Chelsea, who look likely at this point to just miss out on a top four place after a weak defense of the title they won so resoundingly last season. It could be time for the West Londoners to flex their financial muscle again and improve on an array of poor signings from the last couple of transfer windows with the move for a player of Asensio's caliber. According to Don Balan, Chelsea are ready to fork out as much as £130 million for the Spain international in what would more than double their previous transfer record fee, paid last summer for Alvaro Morata, also to Real Madrid. Marco Asensio to be subject of huge Chelsea transfer bid. Of course, that signing didn't work out too well as Morata struggles to settle in English football, but Asensio is a younger and more well-rounded player who looks like having a great future in the game. Still, like Morata, the 22-year-old hasn't featured in Zinedine Zidane's starting lineup as often as seems ideal this season, so a summer exit could be on the cards. Don Balan suggests Chelsea's offer of £130 million could be enough to tempt Madrid into selling one of their top young players. Diario Gol also recently claimed Liverpool had been in touch about signing Asensio, but it remains to be seen how high they could go with their offer. More stories, Marco Asensio.